How about Foxy Brown?
I worked on the track Art of War.
That never came out, but definitely you're gonna. I'm gonna give you a chance to listen to how crazy I made a record for Foxy Brown. It should have been one of the biggest records she ever did.
I actually heard that on LimeWire, the Foxy lady.
Yeah, so we're gonna give y'all a taste of what that sound like.
Allow me to reintroduce Foxy myself. Lady. My name is F. O. X to the X Y. Luella Bartley through the star and the S bar. Let's begin, y'all rest again. Fox set the trend, y'all hoes just begin. I'm from EK.
Who?
EK.
What?
Each day stroll with the Eve Saint strut, I charter more.
So, who's some other big artists that you worked with from Queens? Just to name a few.
I worked with, you know, my man LL Cool J. Did Papa Love It. I also worked on his album The GOAT. You know, he's the greatest rapper of all time. I did Can't Think. You know, that's basically, I always a dream to work with LL Cool J, because, you know, the whole time of, you know, I grew up in that era. You know, I mean, you know, he's hands down gotta be the best rapper alive, you know, to last that long in the music business and continue to make hit records till today. And I'm currently working on his new album. You know, I'm submitting joints. I just did a joint on the GOAT mixtape. And you know, it's crazy.
And so what are some of the new things that you're trying to get into, like with artists, you know, beats, you know?
Right now, you know, like basically I'm trying to build and brand my name to be a household name. You know, you're going to see me all over YouTube. You're going to see me all over MySpace. You know, Ty 5 TV is going to get bigger. It's only going to get better.
All right, so tell us how it was working with 50 Cent, a.k.a. Curtis Jackson, you know, and his whole G-Unit organization.
I mean, that shit is incredible. Straight up, 50's the best rapper out there, you know, hands down. Nobody's better than 50 Cent. I don't care what nobody got to say. He did it better than anybody. And, I mean, that's just my opinion. You know, I'm definitely going to rep people from, you know, from my hood because they rep me. You know, we from Southside Jamaica, Queens. And, you know, just working with 50 is amazing. Like, the records that I did, I mean, you can hear for yourself. Like, you know, they all came out crazy. Every record is classic. Classic material.
Okay, I know you did, you had a joint on the Turn of the Body Snatches. Like, what was that one? I mean, it was a real street record.
I did the record I'm Leaving, and anybody in the street knows. Like, I'm listening to the radio, K-Slay, to hearing it all over, you know, all over all the mixtapes. That was the hardest track in the street. Hands down, you play it right now. You know, I'm known for making gangster music, and that was one of the hardest records out, period. So you can play it now, you can play it 10 years from now. This shit is knocking. You can't front on my music. Nobody can front.
Tell some more of the stuff that they might not know that you did for the G-Unit, you know, and Curtis albums and stuff.
Me and Yayo vibe good together. You know, Yayo's my nigga. I did the record Niggas with him and Buck. Crazy hard. That was knocking on the mixtapes on Who Kid. I did It's a Stick Up. They shot a video to that for The Wire. You know, it had Snoop and The Wire on it. That was crazy in the street. Everybody knows, like, in the streets, they definitely know I get busy. Like, you know, just listen to my production. It's getting better every year.
You're leaving out the most notable one, though. You know, on the Curtis album, the lead single, Pete.
Straight to the Bank. I mean, that was like magic, you know, first and foremost, for him to even touch my product. That's crazy, you know, like, I'm really amazed myself, you know. And it was knocking. When you hear it on the radio, straight up, you hear it on TV, I mean on YouTube, if you go Straight to the Bank, you punch it in on YouTube, got over 3 million hits. I mean, the album is 1.6. I feel like I just started, because, I mean, if you just hear Straight to the Bank, I mean, nobody could actually say, like, that's something, you know, like that's a newcomer. Like, that's classic material. Like, I mean, if I didn't prove myself already, I mean, what do I have to do to prove myself? M got paid when I made 60 mil. Drake got paid when I made 80 mil. Jimmy got paid, I ain't even got the rap now. Life is made, said I ain't even got the rap. I'm filthy, I'm man. I'm laughing straight to the bank with this. I'm laughing straight to the bank with this. I'm laughing straight to the bank with this. I'm laughing straight to the bank with this.